Okay, you'll notice that we have a ACS509 processor here. This is the Release 7 processor, and this would be the same on the Release 8 processor. What we're going to be doing is installing a partner messaging module. And sometimes people get stuck on installing the partner messaging module, just getting started. So when we power it on, you'll notice that the power light in the middle of the module will turn orange and green briefly a couple of times, and then we'll go to green and start to flash. And so, let me take one more thought. Edit that part out. Sorry. You'll notice that on our partner phone here, I have the programming overlay. This is at extension 10. You can also do system programming from extension 11. To get into system programming, you press feature 00, and then press the left intercom button twice where it says system program. And you'll also notice on the screen it says system program. Then you would press pound 505, and then type in 7 for the group. And here it's asking for an extension number. These are the extensions that are logically assigned on the voicemail. So to figure out what these extensions should be, we just need to count the extensions that come before the voicemail. On our 509 processor, we have 10 through 18. That's 9 extensions. And if this were a earlier version processor, the 308, then we would just subtract one extension from that. So in our example here, the 206 module that we have on the far left would come next, and that has 6 extensions, so that's 19 through 24. And the voicemail would be 25, starting at 25. So in our case, we have a 4-port PC card installed. That means we're going to assign 25, 26, 27, and 28. So we go over to the phone and type in 25 for the extension. We press 1 to assign it. And then we can use the next item button to go to 26. And we can also, if we want, we can press the next data button to assign that as well. So we have our extensions assigned. And now we can exit out of system programming by pressing feature 00. And all we have to do is call the voicemail by dialing 777.
Welcome to Avaya Partner Messaging. Please enter extension number followed by the pound sign.